one was a board-certified family physician. It was a workforce that was primarily composed of foreign-trained physicians in other specialties who set out somewhat naively to establish a training program, the Department of Family Medicine at the Hospital of White Memorial, and our clinical practices.
Some of you, even more, over maybe 20 years of schooling, med school, and you include preschool, it's been a long time. this is an excellent achievement. It's wonderful. You've gone through so many obstacles, sleepless nights to get here. I found a quote that I thought was really moving, so I went ahead and decided to share it with you guys today. Excellence is the result of caring more than others think wise, risking more than others think safe, dreaming more than others think practical, and expecting more than others think possible. I really do feel that the class this year has really gone above and beyond the call of duty. You guys have been teachers, and you've been role models to many of us. You've been excellent students, or else you wouldn't have been here. And I think, you know, on behalf of the rest of the residents who've been working under you, on behalf of any of the staff, on behalf of your patients, we want to thank you for really kind of doing that, taking that effort to go above and beyond what is asked for you. So thank you. And
on behalf of the faculty, we are just so very proud of all of you. And it has been a real privilege to have played a part in your education, and we just hope nothing for you except for the very best. And like Alma, I found a quote this morning. I couldn't print it out in large print, so I have to wear my glasses. I don't know what your destiny will be, but one thing I know, the only ones among you who will really be happy are those who have sought and found how to serve. My hope for all of you is that you find a great deal of happiness in serving the people that you will in those communities. So God bless you, and the very, very best of luck. And now, without further ado, our graduates. Our first, Mariela Garcia. Next is Homa Ghasemloei.
Okay, over here, please.
I do have a social phobia on everybody knows. But I would like to thank you, Dr. Flores and Dr. Sam, to giving me the opportunity to be with this program and complete my residency training. I wish I could have done all 3 years of my training in this program. It was so like a family atmosphere. And I'd like to thank you all for attending, for great teaching, and for the support. I was always confused, I know, at the beginning. And also my classmates, especially Laura, for their tips and advice that I received for them, and also for ancillary staff that they translate for me always. They were always ready to translate for me, that I could have care of my patients. And I would also to say thank you to my lovely cousins that they supported me as I came here. And I thank you, my cousins again, that they came here today, and my lovely friends to share this special day with me. Thank you.
Time I'd like to ask all of us to stand and give the class of 2008 a standing ovation. Very, very much. Let's pray for another 20 years, and God bless everyone. Thank you.